Welcome to day 30 of the Awakening Intensive. So I calculated a little bit and this must be day 30. It's pretty amazing. So welcome in this beautiful quiet morning. And we're going to dive into a meditation from Joel. I actually arranged it a little bit. I found something in the parenthesis in eternity that I say turned into a prayer. It is a bit like that. So I'm letting someone in. And so that was the basis of what we use today. And it's really beautiful. It's quiet. It is bringing it back to yourself. It is... helping you to see, to feel in a different way about yourself, about what you're doing, opening up to the help that is available, to the still quietness inside of you that is the source of life, the fountain of life, the tree of life, like it's that is happening in you. So this letting someone in. So this prayer that I give to you in this sense is then something that I'll repeat it sometimes. There will be quiet. There will be music sometimes. I have no idea how this exactly will go. It's perfectly orchestrated, but not by me in that sense. So I'll just follow whatever is given me to share and to do in the moment. So there's no plan connected to it. And the same with the music. So I totally trust that. And I'm really happy that you're here and join in this stillness of the moment. And it's like these words came to me is like, the world can wait. That feels really good. The world can wait. We're on the mountaintop today. The world can wait. So this is a day full of celebration, full of brightness, full of light. And so let this light affect you, let this light in. So let be completely open to receive this. Step by step, things dissolve by just doing that. And this is the same instruction you get in the meditation that we're going to do. So, let's get right down into it and see what is given. So I made a little visual for it too, so it's easy to read. I gotta do this differently. This can stay like this, but I don't need to have a full screen here. Boom. So, here it is. So you can read with me if you feel like it, or if you lose the way in the quiet time, you can always read it again. It's great. I hope I can read it like this without my glasses. That must be. So sit back and relax and don't forget to breathe quietly, gently, but deeply into your belly, through your nose, into your belly, and breathe out through your mouth. And this breathing out, you will discover it's a delight if you breathe out a little bit longer, so that you really go into the depths of your the bottom, so to speak, so that then you almost feel the expansion when you do so. Okay, here we go. No matter what appearances seem to touch your life, the way to surmount these is the way of sonship or oneness. This way no one can walk for you. It can only be walked by you. You alone can take the way. You alone can live by the way. You alone can walk the way. By virtue of your consciously knowing the truth of the way, I am the way. By virtue of my oneness with my source, I'm realizing I am infinite. I am spiritual. I am under spiritual law. I am under grace. The way through which appearances disappear. The way through which to surmount the difficulties of the moment. The way through which we are to enter the spiritual kingdom. The way through which we are to seek first the kingdom and his righteousness. Spiritual illumination comes in a moment when ye think not. So I'll read it one more time. No matter what appearances seem to touch your life, the way to surmount these is the way of sonship or oneness. This way no one can walk for you. It can be walked only by you. You alone can take the way. You alone can live by the way. You alone can walk the way. By virtue of your consciously knowing the truth of the way, I am the way. By virtue of my oneness with my source, I am infinite. I am spiritual. I am under spiritual law. I am under grace. The way through which appearances disappear. The way through which to surmount the difficulties of the moment. The way through which we are to enter the spiritual kingdom. The way through which we are to seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Spiritual illumination comes in a moment when ye think not. Thank you. no matter what appearances seem to touch your life. The way to surmount these is the way of sonship or oneness. This way no one can walk for you. It can be walked only by you. You alone can take the way. You alone can live by the way. You alone can walk the way. By virtue of your consciously knowing the truth of the way. I am the way. By virtue of my oneness with my source. I am infinite. I am spiritual. I am under spiritual law. I am under grace. no matter what appears, no matter what appearances seem to touch your life. The way to surmount these is the way of sonship or oneness. In this way, no one can walk for you. It can walk only by you. You alone can take the way, and you alone can live by the way. You alone can walk the way. By virtue of your conscious knowing the truth of the way, I am the way. By virtue of my oneness with my source, I'm infinite, I'm spiritual, I'm under spiritual law, I am under grace. The way through which appearances disappear. The way through which to surmount the difficulties of the moment. The way through which we are to enter the spiritual kingdom. The way through which we are to seek first the kingdom of God and His righteousness. Spiritual illumination comes in a moment when ye think not. I am infinite. I am spiritual. I am under spiritual law. I am under grace. Thank you so much for joining this meditation. Thank you so much. So